Alright guys, I want to go over a recent flip that we just got done with. This property, after negotiating back and forth with the bank, we acquired for $33,000. Now, after holding costs, insurance, and rehab, we invested $32,000 into it. So that brings us to a total of $65,000. Now, we listed this house for $97,500 and sold it within 48 hours for $99,000. That's $1,500 over asking, and we accepted the offers with 13 viewings scheduled. All right, now let's look at the before pictures. What you're looking at right now is before footage. I mean, this thing was a complete mess. It was a HUD home. It had been vacant for 6.5 months, and we had to redo everything to the studs: plumbing, electrical, windows, flooring, HVAC, cabinets, bathroom, anything you can think of had to be redone. Roof, mechanicals, the garage, everything was done from the floor up. All right. Now, moving forward, we're going to go into the after pictures. Now, you may be asking yourself, well, man, this looks like a little house and you're selling it for $99,000. The way that we were able to do this and the way that I sell these properties so fast is a simple method that I follow in my e-commerce business and in my other businesses. And I learned this method from Peter Thiel, the co-founder of PayPal. And it's very simple. It's called escaping the competition. See, this was the ugliest, worst house in one of the nicest areas here in town. And what we do is we do the finishing unlike any other. We take everything to the studs. We don't just put lipstick on a pig. We take everything to the studs. We redo everything. We bring it up to code. And we offer people in lower priced homes, okay, entry level homes and people who are downsizing, we offer them finishings, all right, and touches that are in higher priced homes that nobody else is doing. So let's go ahead and walk in the house right now. When you walk in the house, you're going to see immediately the pass-through leading to the open concept. You're going to see semi-custom cabinets. You're going to see LED lighting. You're going to see a nice distressed barnwood laminate planking, all right? Stainless steel appliances. I mean, these are finishes that you could expect to see in a higher-priced home, and we're offering this to people who are first-time home buyers or people that are downsizing. So this is the niche. This is how we are escaping the competition. A lot of the homes in this price point, a lot of these homes that are comps, so to speak, are completely outdated and need a tremendous amount of work. Our homes are turnkey. Appliances, everything from the floor up is brand new. Brand new mechanicals, brand new furnace, brand new hot water heater, brand new windows, brand new roof, brand new flooring, brand new kitchen cabinets, brand new sink, brand new bathroom, complete bathroom gut job, brand new doors, hardware, everything, carpet, lights, you name it, it was done in this house. So this is how we are able to do this, and this is what I recommend that you guys do. Whenever you are trying to sell a home that you're going to flip, always focus on the consumer and focus on escaping the competition. Outvalue your competition, and when you focus on the consumer or the customer and you offer more value than your competition, then you escape them, all right? I'm always being told that you're asking too much. Other realtors are telling me that I'm crazy. I'm asking way too much money. It's over asking. And guess what? My houses always sell within 30 days, 60 days max. And most times, like this house, within the first week with multiple offers, because there is just not another home like this. So if you guys take anything from this video, outvalue your competition. Always focus on the consumer and escape the competition. All right? This home came out really, really beautiful. It's basically a brand new home, all right? So if you guys are wondering how the heck do I get the money to do this and how did I get into this, if you guys don't know who I am, my name is Joshua Crisp. I'm an Amazon FBA expert. And if you guys want to learn a little bit more about that, stick around the channel. I have tons of videos with zero fluff, just education where you can take your life to the next level. So I appreciate it, and if you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up. Drop a comment below if you like this video and you want to see more like this, and I'll see you guys in the next one.